Hi, Josh Cohen here. Very excited to demo for you some Voyager guitars. Here with me, we have the MD-02 Transit Series. The case has already been unzipped. Let's dig in. So we have the Velcro strap, which really keeps our Voyager guitar in place. The neck, just a quick little un-Velcro. As you see me unfolding the guitar, you see that our strings are neatly tucked inside the sound hole. I'll show you exactly how to do that in just a little bit. Grab your Voyager guitar by the neck, bring it over here so we can get it ready for our playing position. Now you're gonna wanna apply some pressure with the neck with this hand and steer clear of this hand so we don't get pinched, but just enough room to reach around and have it snap and twist the thumb screw like this, and our Voyager guitar is ready to rock and roll. Oh yeah, rocking. All right, and we're ready to put it away, and we're done with our gig. Kind of the same process. Really apply that pressure because you're gonna feel a little bit of a snap. Here we go. There we go, beautiful. Again, grab it by the neck, place it back in the case, and here we go. We're gonna pinch our strings, put them back in the sound hole as you bring our neck down, Velcro that back up, and zip the case back up. A case that comes with every single Voyage Air guitar. It has straps, and if you travel with a tablet or papers or pencils or anything you need, you got all the room you might need right here in the back of the Voyager case. You won't need another backpack or anything, just you and your good old Voyager guitar.